Time block management, or time boxing, is a time management tool that most successful business people around the world use. People like Elon Musk, as an example, he manages an 80-hour work week by time blocking certain activities. And when you time block certain activities, it gives you the opportunity to not only anticipate and plan, but anticipate for when things go sideways as well. So what I like to do is not replace with this time blocking exercise with your Microsoft Outlook. What I want you to think about are, what are the three key activities that you're going to do, those three key anchor activities, and I want you to put those in. Because there's going to be days when you're traveling, there's going to be days when things go sideways, and you're going to have to adjust. So if you can look at your calendar and go, okay, I planned on getting up at 7 o'clock in the morning and exercising, but I had to catch a plane to Chicago, so therefore I was at the airport at 6 o'clock in the morning. Clearly I didn't get up to exercise before then, so I'm at the airport. When am I going to exercise? By the time I get to Chicago, get to my hotel, have my business meeting, do I have time that evening? Am I at a hotel? Did I book a hotel that's got a treadmill? Did I book a hotel that's got a spin bike? Did I pre-plan ahead? When you pre-plan ahead, the tools are there for you to take those steps every day. That's a great tip that I can share with you, is that if you do travel for business, always look at the amenities that the hotel has and make sure they've got something there that will allow you to take those steps forward and that you can keep on task with those anchor activities.